Hi, my name is Paul MacAlindin, and I'm the artistic director of the Glasgow Barons, which is an orchestra based in Govan. Govan has just had the experience of the International Climate Conference, COP26, here in Glasgow. And to mark that and to resonate from it, I've asked the composer, Matthew Whiteside, to write a piece exploring through music the effects that mankind has on the climate and the climate crisis.
My piece, Ground Air Life, is in three movements. The first movement, Ground, is exploring slow-moving tectonic plates of music. Air, light, airy harmonics in the strings, and life is an industrial, repetitive, driving movement. In post-production, I'm going to add live electronics and some sampled sounds to enhance the instruments and the climate message of the work.
Thank you. Thank you.